Lesson 3, algebra, example 3.5. If p of x equal to 4x square minus 3x plus 2x cube plus 5 and q of x equal to x square plus 2x plus 4, then find p of x minus q of x. First, write the given polynomial. So, p of x equal to 4x square minus 3x plus 2x cube plus 5. Q of x equal to x square plus 2x plus 4. Then find p of x minus q of x. So in those respective places write the polynomial. So 4x square, first I am writing p of x. So 4x square minus 3x plus 2x cube plus 5. Then there is a minus symbol, put minus symbol, then write q of x. So x square plus 2x plus 4. Now these three terms are multiplied by minus symbol. So equal to 4x square minus 3x plus 2x cube plus 5 minus into x square minus x square minus into plus 2x minus 2x minus into 4 minus 4. Now add or subtract the like terms. So here 2x cube, there is only one term, so write is 2x cube. Then x square term, there are two terms are there, one is 4x square, another one is minus x square. So difference in integer subtract, so 3x square. Then x term, minus 3x minus 2x, both sign, same sign. So same sign integer, add. Then plus 5 minus 4, difference in integer subtract. So the answer is 2x cube plus 3x square minus 5x plus 1.